found all of the hidden Cappies. Each one had a letter.
Great. Let me take a look at these letters. Well, anyone who stared at Nuka-Cola merchandise as long as I have would get this one pretty fast. The letters definitely spell refreshing. It's simpler than I was expecting.
Well, damn. I was sure the letters spelled fresh ginger. That stuff is great in hot tea with honey, lemon, little brandy, a lot of brandy.
Nice try, but you'd be one G short. So let's just assume it's refreshing. This door should lead to Brad Burton's office, but it's locked up tight. The keypad is the only way to open it. I guess we just need to key in the 10 numbers that correspond to the word refreshing. You did all the work looking for the hidden Cappies, so you should be the one who gets to enter the code. Unlocked. Let's go inside. Hopefully. I'm willing to bet this place has a few secrets, and they'll probably be well hidden.
Destination, Blue Cabin. We're here to make sure you have fun during your time at the park. The
I suggest sorting through your gear and dropping anything you don't need.
This is like walking through history. It's hard to believe I'm really here. This is amazing. Formula would be hidden somewhere. No way Brad Burton would leave it out in the open. Look at that! Mr. Brad Burton, you were one sneaky devil. Formula's got to be past this door. Wow! What is this place? Let's take a closer look. Now this looks interesting. Come on! What on earth? Wait. No. It can't be. That's John Caleb Brad Burton! Or at least it's his head. Wow!
Who are you? I haven't seen a real human face in so long. I had given up all hope.
Oh my God! It's alive! My name's Sierra.
era, sir. I'm your biggest admirer. I love Nuka-Cola more than anything. This is such an honor.
You there, with the Pip-Boy. What are you doing here?
This whole thing is Sierra's idea. She came here to solve your hidden Cappy contest.
The hidden Cappy contest. It all seems so long ago. Another lifetime. That was before I became this monster. Before I was trapped here for centuries to suffer in solitude. This was General Braxton's plan all along. Damn the man. Called it Project Cobalt. In exchange for my weapon design, he would give me access to life-extending technology. I'm such a fool for taking him at his word. He never told me that this would be the price.
Ah, smart enough to invent Nuka-Cola, but you still fell for that?
Yes, make your jokes. But I've still accomplished 10 times more in a single lifetime than anyone I've met, including you. As long as one person in this world still enjoys Nuka-Cola, my legacy remains intact, no matter what I've been reduced to.
A weapon? I don't believe it. Why would the genius who brought so much joy to the world want to make something destructive?
Genius is restless, madam. It must expand. Seek new challenges, and explore new frontiers. So yes, a weapon. It was going to be a quantum-enhanced variant of the standard portable tactical warhead. In fact, the prototypes are stored in this very chamber. You can have them on one condition. I want you to shut off the power to this machine that's keeping me alive. I want to die.
What? No!
Are you really sure you want to die?
I've had plenty of time to think about it.
You can't kill him. He's a great man. He invented Nuka-Cola, the best thing in the world.
Lady, you don't know what a torment it is. Being trapped here alone and staring at the same wall. Decade after decade. Now please shut up while I talk to your more rational friend here. I realize that what I'm asking isn't easy, but there's something in it for you. When the power is cut, the door to the prototype storage room will open automatically. Take anything you want. I don't care anymore. Just please, set me free at last. I can't bear this loneliness any longer.
Wait. I have an idea. Mr. Brad Burden wants to die because he's lonely, right? Well, maybe I could stay with him, you know? Keep him company, give him someone to talk to. He's like a hero to me.
You've got a point. But I want compensation for the prototype ammo I won't be getting.
Well... I do have one thing that might interest you. I've got a limited edition Nuka-Cola jumpsuit. It's really stylish, and not many were made. It's one of my most treasured possessions, but... well... I'm willing to let you have it.
A Nuka-Cola jumpsuit? That's a paltry prize compared to what I'm offering. The choice is yours, but I beg you to honor my wishes. There is no one else who can help me.
I sort of feel sorry for him. I couldn't stand being a frozen head. How could I drink Nuka-Cola? Can you imagine being trapped like that for centuries? Thank you. Think carefully. Don't rush your decision. I sort of feel sorry for him.
Hi, Sierra.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but what's your decision?
What about the secret Nuka-Cola formula you think is locked up in that vault?
That was before we found John Caleb Bradburton in the flesh. Well, mostly. Who knows? Maybe he'll tell me the Nuka-Cola formula himself, along with all kinds of other things. That would be incredible. Please, tell me that you'll let him live.
I'll accept your offer. I won't shut the power off.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! You're doing the right thing. After all, this is a great man we're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a living legend to talk to. Good luck running Nuka World!
I'm pleased to know that even now, the legacy of my work is still appreciated. Sierra has made that very clear to me.
Sierra?
I'm going to see what else I can find in this place to add to my collection.